I'll do it, Mom. But right now, I'm hanging out with Brinley.
Give me your phone, Mrs. Londyn. I'll fix it for you.
I don't understand why he can't help me. What are they doing?
You don't want to know.